Hey, what's up, y'all? Welcome back to Kicking It With The Grass. Back up with stuff on your teeth. Y'all be looking like a hot mess all over my camera. I got some throwaway kids or something. I thought they don't like this in the morning. It's like after a whole day of school and stuff. They've been going through stress. They start looking like this and that over there. Their hair don't look like they're being combed and stuff. You know how it is, y'all. My kids don't look like this all the time. But anyways, it is Friday afternoon. I just picked up the camera. And what are we going to be doing, you guys? Nothing right now. When we get home, we're going to clean up. We're about to have a cleaning session. When we get home, my house is a hot, jiggly mess. So y'all get ready for that one. And, you know, I don't know. We were just talking about how we need to make an outro for the video. We got an intro with the kids came with the grants. Like, we're trying to make an outro. But they don't got no ideas for me. Any ideas? Like, y'all got no ideas. Y'all ain't no creative person. Y'all can't say, like, what can we say to when we in the video?
Hey, y'all. Somebody.
When we in the video, what can we say? What can we say? What'll catch you to them? This make you think of something faster? We say thank y'all. We thank y'all for kicking it with the Grants. Hey, y'all kicked it with the Grants. Now take y'all butt home. Go to sleep. Wash your face. Brush your teeth. And we see y'all tomorrow. Is that too much? I don't know, y'all. It's Friday. Get crunk with it. Let's go, y'all.
On the silk collada, flipped in Prada. I'm smooth as Eric Estrada, flipped in dollars. We out in Vegas, Nevada. Bubble bath in a champagne glass, about the size of a campaign ad. You don't know how you look to me, but if love was a crime, you'd approach me. Probably I'd have been around the world, seen a lot of places, been around your club, believe I'll be facing.
Friday. I love Friday. Who don't love Friday?
Mommy, it's finally hot.
I know, I felt it.
She's like, I don't want to feel it. I think it's going to burn me.
What do you guys say to the camera?
Hey, Kalisha.
Bye. Looking like a host that these 300s in my safe. I got all my mind. But it's only 1:22. Gotta go run some errands. Y'all know y'all can just accompany me to Rainbow and stuff. Y'all come by the car if you want to. You don't need to take me home just for me to go back out. Y'all might as well come with me to go do my running around. I'll be back.
Oh. Hey y'all, first stop is Rainbow. Had to find an outfit because I don't got invited to a birthday party today. And the attire is black, white, and gold. I don't have anything. Oh my god, it is cute. So I gotta, they waiting out in the parking lot, so I gotta be fast. That's cute. I like these pants. I also like this.
So y'all, I didn't have a successful ride in Rainbow. You know how you gotta go and get one specific thing and then you can't find that one thing you want, but you see everything else you can get, but it don't match the outfit that you need to get, and you're like, oh my goodness, I'm not in here to shop for yourself, I'm here to shop for this one little party. That's what happened to me. So I ended up just getting two white shirts. I'm gonna try them on. If I like them, I keep them. If I don't, they're going right back to Rainbow. Sure. About to hit the parking for a little bit, y'all. They just finished their Happy Meals, they zebra meat and everything. And I fed me some French fries. I ain't never get a French fries. Nope.
I bet you look beautiful in these.
True said she want these glasses on. True, how you look, girl? She said, I don't want these glasses on. True. She said she don't want them. Where you at though, huh?
Can I play carrot cake again?
Where your daddy at? Yeah. DCF on me, DCF on me, hey, cause it was an accident, I didn't mean to drop her.
She going platinum, y'all.
What? You wanna try to fix a slide, a swing. True first swing. Daddy got her in this thing, she linked.
Hello, what's up, y'all? I'm at a party with my homegirl, Miss.
y'all, it's Sunday. I forgot to close out the vlog yesterday. Well, last night again. I gotta stop doing that, you know. But we had fun. It was a nice little party. Well, birthday party or whatnot. The food was so good. Like, whoever cooked that, put they foot all up in that thing. It was nice. Had a good time with her coworkers and stuff like that. Had to go home. And you know, I'm at work this morning. I'm tired. But I survived this 12-hour shift. I will survive. I will survive. But yeah, I just want to say, just want to close the vlog the right way, not just the y'all hanging out to some Jello shots. But yeah, I'll see y'all later. Bye.